Chick-fil-A. I'm kidding, don't answer. The fourth and one play, what'd you see?
What was that?
The fourth and one play, what did you see?
I mean, I had a job to do, so when it came time to move that job, you know, we all communicated what was going on, came down and did coaching, and made a play that, you know, we needed.
Pick.
Yeah.
That's your center fielder at that point.
Yeah.
Something that we've been doing.
I mean, something I like to do. I mean, every day, you know, I practice. Coach Campanelli gets me right. Tells me what to read and what not to read. So, you know, I knew that they were going to try to look me up. I took coaching well, and I just ran under the ball and landed in my hands.
You guys had some struggles defensively. You seem to make big plays when they were needed. Speak about those plays that
Yeah, I mean, you know, the opener, you know, we still got a lot of things to test out, see what we're going. You know, we're struggles happen throughout games, but, you know, we were able to come back on top and make the plays that we need to make.
They've had a lot of success here with quarterbacks that like to run as much as they throw. What kind of dimensions are they preparing for a team?
They're a very talented team. You know, they have good history. We know that, you know, this is their home field. They've got the momentum. They're going to try to bring everything they had at us. So, I mean, we kept to our keys and our notes, and they ran pretty much, you know, the plays that, you know, we studied, and it just happened to work out.
You expect them to try to run as much as they
can. I mean, you got to expect everything. It's the opener.
Two questions. One, historically, this team has relied on this defense a lot, and you guys do 42 passes, which has only never happened under Don Lee. When you look at the other side of the football, what do you see as a potential?
You know, I mean, we're all just working hard, trying to get better as a team. I mean, today we got the win, so you know, there's not much we can talk about now, but we just got to go back and make corrections, and so we can come out sharper against Wake Forest.
Thanks, Lucas.
Bye,